him.
Jacob Blank is proud of his lemonade stand.
It's pretty good. Good.
After being threatened by customers with closing him down, he's had loads of special guests at his shop all summer.
The neighbors, some police, and an ambulance.
He raised $343 for missionaries through his church, and his story shared far and wide.
When people recognize him, you know, and they go, "You're the kid from the lemonade stand." He's like, "Yes, I am. Thank you." You know, so he kind of knows that he's kind of a little famous in Gladstone.
Jacob and his mom were planning to close up shop soon before school starts, but over the past week, the lemonade stand's been hit by vandals 3 times, leaving hurtful messages.
"I'm so mad at you. They put super stupid. That's not. I don't know what that says."
But Jacob's mom knows exactly what they wrote, and knowing her son struggles with a speech disorder, what the vandals wrote hurts.
"Don't go after an 8-year-old kid. Why? What did they do to you? Well, he probably served you, and he probably gave the smile, you know, so I don't understand."
But they're trying not to let it get them down. A Clay County deputy's even offered to airbrush their stand and tent to make it look good as new.
"But you're not going to stop us. You will not stop us, no matter what you do. I mean, even if you tear that down tomorrow, we will have a table and a chair put up. You're not going to stop us no matter what."
Kara Moshek, Fox 4 News.
Jacob's hoping to keep his lemonade stand going at 61st and North Wyandotte in Gladstone the next few weekends.
And if you stop by, he may even have coffee and hot cocoa this fall. Yeah. He's expanding his